press that down with your fingers. It's just sugar cookie dough.
All right, good.
Yeah, just make a thin layer of sugar cookie. And once we got that pressed down, we're gonna add our coconut pecan frosting. And you're gonna take the entire jar and just pour that right over the top. And we're gonna spread that out. This is gonna give us a second layer of deliciousness. Now we're gonna take this Dolly Parton Southern style coconut cake and we're gonna just dump that right on top. Y'all trust the process. I know this looks a little crazy, but this is exactly what we want. That cake mix goes right on top.
Dolly Parton cake yep. mix?
You know, it can't be wrong if it is got the label of approval by Dolly Parton. Just press that down. But we do need something from the fridge. We need some butter.
Some butter?
Could you grab that, please?
Give me some butter for you. Here we go, butter. Boom.
Perfect, thank you. Now we're gonna take that and we need to get some thin slices of butter. And the best way to do that is using my handy dandy butter slicer. Check that out. Just give it a press. And it happens instantly, super easy. Does not get any easier than that. Isn't that great?
This is so cool.
And now we're just gonna take our thin sliced butter and just kind of place that directly on top of our dry cake mix. It's called a dump cake because you just dump everything in the pan. Super easy. And you're gonna end up using about 2 of these half sticks of butter on this recipe. And you're gonna have just enough butter to cover the top of our dry cake mix. Perfect. Now we're gonna add some dehydrated water. This is optional.
Oh, okay.
You don't have to use it, but I like to use it because it just makes it even better.
Huh. And?
And the last ingredient, some chopped pecans. Sprinkle some of those on top. And that's it, y'all. That's all you need, ready to go in the oven. We've got it preheated to 350 degrees. And with all dump cakes, they're gonna bake about 30 to 45 minutes. Can't wait to try this one. All right, our coconut pecan dump cake is ready. Doesn't that look beautiful?
All right.
Now, I know I told y'all 30 to 45 minutes, but this one ended up being closer to 45 to 60 minutes. And I think it's just because there's so many different layers, it needed the extra time, but I can't wait to taste it. That butter just mixes magically with the cake mix. It's gonna be yummy. And we've got some sugar cookie dough on the bottom down there. And it's nice and crisp on the sides, just like you want it to be. And this almost forms like a crumble. That's what happens when you get a dump cake. It's more like a cobbler almost. Scoop under there. I have a feeling it's gonna be a little bit crumbly, but that's okay. All of the yummy layers. Oof. We almost lost some. Let me get some of that. I don't want to waste any. There we go. So this smells divine. I love coconut. What about y'all? I know some people have strong feelings about coconut. Some people love it, some people hate it. I love it. Kyle, you like coconut, right?
I like coconut a
lot. All right, it's time to taste test.
Here we go, all right.
You want the first bite?
Sure.
It's gonna be very coconutty and very sweet and buttery.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Was there cake mix in this? Was this the one? Mm, I can taste it.
Oh, wow.
I like Dolly Parton's cake mix.
Oh, good.
This is good, yes.
You know coconut macaroons?
Yeah, it has that flavor.
That's what it tastes like.
Give me another bite. Let me take
it. It's really good.
Yeah. Mm. Mm-hmm.
It's like coconut macaroons on top, but softer. And the mix with the pecans is really nice.
Yeah.
Am I saying that right, by the way? Pecans?
Pecans.
Pecans. Kyle's from Wisconsin.
Pecans.
How do y'all say it? I say pecans.
Mm. And is it soda or pop? I don't know. That's another conversation for another day.
We'll save that for another day. Y'all got to try this one.
Mm-hmm.
Want some more?
Yeah.